second line bands, the bands that march in the street, initially was done for funerals. Maybe even before that for something else, but by the time we can talk about it, this is what I know about it, was done for funerals, to march real slow on the way to the funeral and cut up on the way back. That's how you'd lay the dead away, with a band. You take them on out and you boogie back. And the people who are behind the band and doing their things is the second line.